So whenever you set a goal, the client should be aware that it will take time. They should also be aware that from time to time it will be uncomfortable. They should also accept that mistakes will be made. So if they have a fat loss goal and they eat a cupcake by mistake, then it shouldn't mean that they will eat 9 more cupcakes, right? Because it just makes the problem worse. So if something happens along the way, you just accept that. I'm like, okay, that was my mistake. Didn't see that coming. Cupcake just flowed into my mouth. But I can pull the brakes. So those are really 3 non-negotiables. You see there's a tick box, because I like to liken it of like almost like a contract. Like, okay, you're training with me. All right, great. Your fat loss goal. Yeah, all right. But before you do anything further, sign off on this. Because this will happen, and realize that this is what you're gonna encounter.